In the year 2037, the Ministry of Defence newly created Special Duty Unit 4, also known as Special Task Force, within the Strategic Intelligence Agency. Officially, Unit 4 is only a section of the Strategic Intelligence Agency, but in reality, it is a completely independent unit headed by the President with its own unique functions. The unit's overt function is preventing acts of terrorism, but covertly, it has the power to assassinate any right-wing extremists or dangerous people existing within the self-defense force. Unit 4 members are highly trained specialists drawn from many fields and are supplied with the most up-to-date, technologically advanced equipment. When in action, Unit 4 can call on backup from government agencies such as the Ministry of Defence, including its Self-Defence Force Armed Soldiers, the National Public Safety Commission, the Metropolitan Police Board, and the District Police Force.
CRW.